I'm sorry, my lord. We'll fill up every room.
My men can sleep in the stable. As for myself, I don't require a large room.
Truly, my lord, we have nothing.
Is there nothing I can do to remedy this?
You can have my room.
Now, there's a clever man. You can manage food, I trust. Yoren, dine with me.
Aye, my lord.
My lord of Lannister!
Might I entertain you while you eat? I can see your father's victory at King's Landing.
Nothing would more likely ruin my supper. Lady Stark, what an unexpected pleasure. I was sorry to miss you at Winterfell.
Lady Stark.
I was still Catelyn Tully the last time I stayed here. You, sir. Is that the black bat of Harrenhal I see embroidered on your coat?
It is, my lady.
And is Lady Went a true and honest friend to my father, Lord Hoster Tully of Riverrun?
She is.
The Red Stallion was always a welcome sight at Riverrun. My father counts Jonas Bracken amongst his oldest and most loyal bannermen.
Our lord is honored by his trust.
I envy your father all his fine friends, Lady Stark, but I don't quite see the purpose of this.
I know your sigil as well. The Twin Towers of Frey. How fares your lord, sir?
Lord Walder is well, my lady. He has asked your father for the honor of his presence on his 90th name day. He plans to take another wife.
Ah.
This man came into my house as a guest and there conspired to murder my son, a boy of 10. In the name of King Robert and the good lords you serve, I call upon you to seize him and help me return him to Winterfell to await the king's justice. Remove his hood.
The captive him. Downwards from his horse they lift. No more he prayed and prim. In garb of red and gold.
This isn't the King's Road. You said we were riding for Winterfell.
I did. Often and loudly.
Very wise. You'll be out in droves, looking for me in the wrong place. Word's probably got into my father by now. He'll be offering a handsome reward. Everyone knows a Lannister always pays his debts.
Would you be so good as to untie me?
And why would I do that?
Why not? Am I going to run? The hill tribes would kill me for my boots. Unless a shadow cat ate me first.
Shadow cats and hill tribes are the least of your concerns.
Ah, the Eastern Road. We're going to the Vale.
You're taking me to your sisters to answer for my imagined crimes. Tell me, Lady Stark, when was the last time you saw your sister?
5 years ago.
She's changed. She was always a bit touched, but now you might as well kill me here.
I am not a murderer, Lannister.
Neither am I. I had nothing to do with the attempt on your son's life.
The dagger found...
What sort of imbecile arms an assassin with his own blade?
Should I gag him?
Why? Am I starting to make sense?
Untie me. If I die, what's the point?
Ah!
I'll be fine, my lady. There's no need to bloody yourself.
You first. You need a woman. Nothing like a woman after a fight.
Well, I'm willing if she is.
You're far from home, Lady Stark.
To whom do I speak?
Sir Vardis Egan, Knight of the Vale. Is Lady Arryn expecting your visit?
There was no time to send word.
May I ask, my lady, why he is with you?
That's why there was no time. He is my prisoner.
He doesn't look like a prisoner.
My sister will decide what he looks like.
Yes, my lady. She will at that.
Eerie. They say it's impregnable.
Give me 10 good men and some climbing spikes. I'll impregnate the bitch.
I like you.